Good morning, dear friends. How are you all? Hope up, all are fine. Now we are going to see Standard 8, Chapter 3, Verbs and Their Kinds. Standard 8, Chapter 3, Verbs and Their Kinds. Let us read out what are verbs. A verb may be defined as a word that shows possession, existence or action. Okay, a verb is may be defined as a verb that shows possession, existence or action. Now dear children, without a verb we cannot make a sentence. If there is verb, then only the sentence will be in the good manner. So I have two red pens and a blue one too. So what is the verb here? Have. You already have. So there is a possession. Okay, he is a lawyer. So the verb is here, is. There is an existence. The boy were fighting. So there is an action. The soldier fought bravely. Action. They are doing some action. I am tired. Existence. Okay. So have, is, were fighting, fought, am. These are verbs and their kinds. Okay. So kind of verbs. Let us see first. Each of these verbs may be classified as finite and non-finite verbs. Verbs that are limited by number and person of the subject are said to be finite verb. Okay, finite verb. So they have given the examples. He is a student and we are two students of this college. So what are the finite verbs? Now we are looking for the finite verbs. Okay, so verbs are is and are. My aunt lives in Pune. So the verb is lives. They like mangoes but she likes pineapples. So likes, like and likes, both are verbs. Our team lost the match. So the verb is lost. This house was built by my uncle. So the verb is here was. So we have seen the finite verbs. Okay. Now we are going to see non-finite verbs. Verbs that are not limited by number and person of the subject are said to be non-finite verbs. Let us see the examples. Being a student, I got a travel concession. So the verb is here being. I saw some fish swimming in the river. Swimming. On entering the class, the teacher found the students reading. So the verb is here entering and reading. My cousin is very fond of cycling. Okay, so the verb is here cycling. The printed booklet is torn. So the printed and torn is a non-finite verb. Kinds of verbs. A verb may also be classified on the basis of the action performed by the subject. When the action denoted by a verb passes from the subject, the doer, to the object, the receiver, the verb is said to be transitive verb. So we are going to see now transitive verbs. The manager drives his car to office every morning. So his car is a transitive verb. Drives his car is a transitive verb. Nita sweeps the floor daily. My mother is boiling milk in the kitchen. The teacher has explained this lesson. They will have won the match by this evening. So dear friends, all the sentences, whichever we saw, all the sentences are having their verbs. Okay, that means they are with action. So we will see the next intransitive verb. When the action denoted by a verb does not pass from the subject, the doer, to the object, the receiver, the verb is said to be an intransitive verb. Hence, verbs such as to be and to have, which are non-action verbs, are intransitive in nature. The manager drives recklessly to office. Nita has a new broom. My mother is working in the kitchen. The teacher arrived late to class. They will come by bus. So these are called intransitive verbs. We will move to the exercise number 3A. Say whether each of the verb underlined below are finite or non-finite. First, we lack the confidence to see ourselves as a developed nation. So, they have underlined the verbs. Okay, we have to see whether it is finite or non-finite. Lack finite verb. To see infinite verb. Developed non-finite verb. We stand first in producing milk. Stand finite verb. Producing non-finite verb. I want to live in a developed India. Want finite verb. To live infinite verb. We prefer buying imported things. Prefer finite verb. Buying non-finite verb. Indian never try to force their way of life on others. To force infinite verb. Having invaded India, they captured our land. Capture finite verb. Exercise 3.B. Underline the verbs in the following sentences and state whether they are transitive or intransitive. I have no home. So what is verb here? Have. So have is intransitive verb. At last he collapsed in the street and lay there. So the verbs are collapsed and lay. Collapsed, intransitive, lay also is intransitive verb. The cat chased away all the rats and mice. Chased, transitive verb. Everyone produced something except for Dick. Produced, transitive verb. The plants were not looking normal. Were looking, intransitive verb. Then she started playing her favorite tune again. Started, intransitive verb. She had grown very fond of them. Had grown, intransitive verb. No one believed her. Believed, transitive verb. Straight at first, they bent slightly. Bent, intransitive verb. The burning incense sticks are glowing at the altar. Altar of God in the middle of the country yard. So the glowing intransitive verb. We have not conquered anyone. Have conquered transitive verb. Our poverty levels are falling. Are falling intransitive. I want to live a developed India. Want intransitive. I am wet with your tears. Am intransitive. A clever man saw him, saw transitive. Someone likes my stories, likes transitive. I will never forget you, will forget transitive. He saw the poor people sitting at the gate, saw transitive. So they threw it away with the dead bird, threw transitive. In India, the tradition of kite flying has not changed, has changed intransitive. This popular festival attracts international kite flyers, attracts transitive. Skilled craftsmen demonstrate age-old kite-making skill, demonstrate transitive. Sue told Bearman about Jones's fancy, told transitive. He had painted it there that night when the last leaf had fallen. Painted transitive had fallen intransitive. General anesthesia benumbs the whole body, benumbs transitive. They can treat patients for all ages. Treat transitive. He put the manuscript aside and went on with his daily work. Put transitive when intransitive. He knew nothing of modern rigor, knew transitive. This was the most singular experience of his life, was intransitive. The Royal Society elected him a fellow at the age of 30, elected transitive. So dear friends, we have seen chapter 3 about verbs and their kinds, and also we have seen finite verbs, infinite verbs, then we have seen transitive and intransitive. So dear students, read the whole chapter, see the underlined verbs and see the which are finite and infinite verbs, and just try to solve the exercise 3.A and 3.B. Thank you.